British Prime Minister Theresa May has stepped up calls for Labour Party leader Jeremy Corbyn to agree on a Brexit deal. In an article for a Sunday newspaper, May asked to momentarily set aside differences and just come to an agreement on leaving the European Union. The Labour Party responded by saying any deal should be done quickly, yet accused May of leaking details of cross-party talks before they could actually reach a compromise on delivering Brexit.